What's up, the Breeze fam? Back with another video. We got two locker codes. We have a Wave Legacy locker code. Shout out to Dwayne Wade. They retired his jersey last week. I know I'm a little late on this locker code. You know, still thinking about Kobe. You know, if you're thinking about Kobe, subscribe to this channel. Man, Mamba forever. So this is a Dwayne Wade who got his jersey retirement last week, guys. Dwayne had an amazing career. You know, 3-time NBA champion, 4-time All-NBA team, 2-time Olympic gold medalist. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Been a tough week. You know, I didn't really think Vanessa was going to stand up there and speak. You know, she's going through a hard time losing a husband and a child at the same time. That's pretty heartbreaking. I really wanted that prime series to win the league, but I guess the Lux, what can you... Yeah. They're not really good. And this one, they dropped another All-Star Moment pack. I don't know if these All-Star Moments are going to be from the All-Star Moments or are going to be current too, because they do have some pink diamonds from this week that they dropped. So, I mean, if I get a pink diamond, I don't know if I might sell it for MT. It depends. If it ain't Giannis, then yeah, you're getting sold. Like Chris Paul, who's the other one? Oh, Buddy Hill, Aaron Gordon I might keep. I need a powerful on the main squad. So this is the All-Star Flash Pack, the second time they dropped these. They must drop these because these some juice. I want the Magic, Michael Jordan, my bad. I was going to say Magic Johnson. I just really hate this slow ball drop. But yeah, subscribe if you're new, hit that bell, turn on notifications. Leave a comment, please guys. Subscribe, and I hope you have an awesome day. Peace. Okay.